Stephanie, thank you. An Honduran migrant has died at a Juarez hospital this weekend after suffering from a neurological condition. That's according to Chihuahua State Police. 29-year-old Arnulfo Galdames Gomez was first hospitalized July 7th. Doctors diagnosed Gomez with a rare disorder which causes the body's immune system to attack the nervous system. Officials say the man's condition was aggravated by a lack of food and water during his journey to Mexico. Secretary